Okay.
Hello there, Henry Tudor. We are James Victoria Environmental Task Force. We've just set up camp here at Claremont Secondary School, where David Suzuki and Elizabeth May will be speaking. We've got What in the World Are They Spraying DVDs. We're going to educate people about geoengineering and the threat that this emerging science poses to the sustainability of agriculture on our planet, especially with the rising levels of aluminum. And we're going to try to educate Mr. Suzuki and our representative Elizabeth May, and hopefully wake some people up to this program.